A big point of emphasis this week was stopping Capri Bibbs the past few weeks. He's been going off, and we did a pretty good job of that today.
So proud of our guys, you know, the focus that they showed, the resiliency that they showed, and finding a way to make a play and make a touchdown.